Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn the top 3 shortcuts in Safari. Let's jump into it. So we want to go ahead and open up Safari. These shortcuts should work in other browsers as well, such as Chrome or Firefox. Using one of your command buttons by your spacebar, type Command N for New Window. This will create another window to browse in. Now, you will notice this is helpful when needing another window, but to stay organized and have multiple new windows inside one window, use the command key Command T for Tab. This will create another tab so that you can consolidate multiple windows inside one and essentially have tabs. Also, you can always show the tab bar if you choose by going up to View and select Show Tab Bar. Also, you will notice the little plus button for adding tabs. Now, what if you want to close a particular window? You could, of course, click the red X in the top left corner, but that takes way too much time, right? The point of this video, and most of my video tutorials, is to become more efficient on the Mac. These tips seem small, but in the long run, when operating a computer for work or for play, it is essential to know the best and most efficient way to operate and, of course, save time. With that being said, type Command W. W for window. Boom, it's closed. This will close any window in Safari, and to be fair, it will pretty much close any window in most applications. And there you have it. In review, Command N for a new Safari window, Command T for a new tab in that window, Command W to close a tab or multiple tabs in a window. Let me demonstrate. And that's it. Are there any tips and tricks you wish to know more on a Mac? Leave a comment and let us know. We hope to keep bringing the best tips and tricks we can. Thanks.
Enjoy this video? Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.